Do you think you have endometriosis, but you don't know what it is? Here's a brief explanation about endometriosis and how it may affect you or someone close to you. Endometriosis happens when tissue similar to the lining of the uterus, known as the endometrium, grows outside of the uterus. This tissue growth outside of the uterus is called lesions or endometrial implants. Lesions can be found on the ovaries, fallopian tubes, bladder, bowel, and other organs inside the pelvic cavity. Implants or lesions that grow in the pelvis are sensitive to the hormones that regulate your menstrual cycle. Lesions also cause inflammation and scarring, which leads to pain and other symptoms. But how do you know if you have endometriosis? Every person is different, and symptoms will vary from person to person. But the most common symptoms of endometriosis are severe period pain, heavy vaginal bleeding, ovulation pain, pelvic pain, infertility or difficulty getting pregnant, pain during sex, and pelvic pain that occurs outside of your period. Unfortunately, endometriosis can be difficult to diagnose as it has similar symptoms to many other conditions, and many people have been told that period pain is normal by friends, family, and doctors. However, pain that interferes with day-to-day activities is not normal and should be investigated. These symptoms of endometriosis can affect a person's quality of life, which can sometimes lead to anxiety and depression. It's important to have support systems and services in place to help you cope with issues as they arise. Having endometriosis does not mean you can't get pregnant, and most patients that have endometriosis fall pregnant without any issues. People are also at greater risk of developing endometriosis if there's a family history. If your mother, sister, or aunt has it, the risk of developing the condition is much higher. In the early stages of investigation, doctors will conduct a pelvic exam or order imaging to look for any signs of endometriosis. Imaging can include an ultrasound or MRI. Laparoscopic or keyhole surgery is the only way to positively confirm endometriosis is present. This involves inserting a camera and other instruments into your abdomen. The camera enables your surgeon to look inside your abdominal cavity to see if there's endometriosis on your pelvic organs and other places. Although there is no cure right now for endometriosis, managing the condition can help to relieve symptoms. Patients will often use more than one treatment option. Treatment options can include hormone therapy, surgery, pain management, pelvic floor physical therapy, exercise, nutrition, and complementary therapies. If you or your GP suspect endometriosis, ask to be referred to the Julia Argyrou Endometriosis Centre at Epworth. Our gynaecologists have specialist endometriosis experience and training to provide you with the very best clinical care. At the Julia Argyrou Endometriosis Centre at Epworth, our goal is to improve the lives of people with endometriosis through early diagnosis, evidence-based treatments, and coordinated care.